Hi and welcome to the session. I am Asha and I am going to help you with the following question, which says, a man starts repaying a loan as first installment of rupees 100. If he increases the installment by rupees 5 every month, what amount he will pay in the 30th installment? Let us now begin with the solution. And the man starts repaying a loan and the first installment is rupees 100 and he increases the installment by rupees 5 every month. Therefore, the repayment of loan will form an AP. That is, the repayment of loan will form an AP. The AP is starting with 100 rupees. In the next month, he will pay 105 rupees, then 110, 115, and so on. We have to find the 30th installment. Now by this AP, we find that the first term of the AP is 100 and the common difference is equal to 5. And let A30 be the 30th term. So its formula is A plus 30 minus 1 into D. So this is equal to 100 plus 29 and D is 5, which is further equal to 100 plus 145, which is equal to 245. Therefore, the 30th term of the AP is 245, or we can say that the 30th installment is equal to rupees 245. So this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.